there will be a very, very important Democratic primary here, as you all know. What I have learned from this campaign so far is that we win when the voter turnout is high, we lose when the voter turnout is low. On April 19th, let us make history. Let us have the highest voter turnout in New York State history. And let us make it clear that this great state is on the path toward a political revolution. Thank you.